realized yesterday? It's really hard to be in a bad mood if you whistle. Like, my out whistle's a lot better than my in whistle, though. I gotta work on that. What's wrong?
Nothing.
That's a nothing that sounds like a something.
Do you think I'm a basic bitch?
What?
When you ran back to get your sunglasses, those women called me a basic bitch.
Sorry about that.
They really came for me. Like a pack of hyenas. Wanted to rip their hair out.
It's good that you did.
Turn around. I want to find them.
No, you don't.
Oh, I do.
Oh, you don't.
Then drop me off and I'll fuck them up myself.
Babe, you don't want to end up on Worldstar.
You don't want to end up on Worldstar. I don't give a fuck.
We don't want to end up on Worldstar. Come on, babe. That's not you.
This is me when I want to fuck somebody up. Because if that shit happens to me again, I'm going to start sticking up for myself and using these fucking hands to crack some fucking heads. Do you expect me to eat your ass?
Wait, what are we doing right now?
We're trying to ascertain your sexual expectations, and the subject of ass eating's on the table.
How'd this table get in the Tesla?
Those same women said if I don't start dead bugging you, you're going to upgrade to a real white girl.
Wow, you guys talked about a lot. Upgrading from you is impossible, and I have no clue what dead bugging is.
You lay on your back like a dead bug while your asshole gets eaten.
By who?
Whoever likes that kind of shit. Actually, whoever likes licking shit.
I'm sorry. Part of being famous is having to deal with assholes.
And apparently, eating them.